How's it going, guys? And we are playing BioShock, the first one. And yeah. So I'm just gonna see what happens.
They told me, son, you're special.
You're special.
You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
BioShock. Actually, nobody this on the console. I'm sorry, I'm just like an old game. I'm an old game type guy, so yeah. I guess I have other games, some new, some like Arma, but you know. Mainly these, like. Actually, go to options, audio, there's a plane. Incinerate plans into Orion Industries.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
No.
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow.
Yes.
It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. The sweat of your brow, rapture, can become your city as well.
Oh, it's a big day, so do. going to the
way down. That
means we've got company. Translate. Learned that they're interesting. Weapons and lab notes. Kashma, welcome to Rapture.
One more minute. Right here. Spear's coming up now.
Johnny, the shorty's dragging off all over. Get a move on.
How are you?
Doing good.
Is it someone new?
Yes. I don't like this. Can't run, honestly. That's Electrobolt! Time to do some heroin. This old fish looks like he just had his cherry popped.
This fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I love telling it without Big Daddy. Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't do that. The whole thing will go. No!
Leave me alone! Come on! I just want to die!
Yeah.
Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
Let's go, bro.
No one will be there to save me.
Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants us, everybody needs us.